Well, whether you're rich, whether you're poor, whether you believe, whether you don't believe, no matter what group you come from, no matter what part of the world you live in now, it's pretty hard to deny certain things about the way things are. People have, decided that they want total control of themselves. They don't want to be subject to some outside source that regulates everything and controls who they are and what they can and what they can't do. They don't want to have to be subject to a group decision that isn't made by them and that they have to buy into because, other people say so, and it's the social fabric, but they aren't interested in being part of it because it's all make believe. It's all made up. And so, thinking people have all thrown God away. They didn't throw their money away, though. Because money's more real. The planet is not cooperating. The military is not cooperating. The economy is not cooperating. The religions are not cooperating. The science is not cooperating. Nothing is cooperating now. Everything is just coming apart. You look out into this world and you can see that. And if you look for the people who have any kind of solution, their solution seems to be attached to principle master, principle mastery, principle masters. You see the words of very, very, very wise people in the place where I live. People believe in the words of Martin Luther King Jr., and they should. They believe in the teachings of Mahatma Gandhi, and they should. They believe in the methodology of Bruce Lee, they should. They believe in the love of Bob Marley, and they should. They believe in all of these things, and they have decided to just become themselves, regardless of what is happening in the world around them. Even if the world is coming apart, they are going to come together. There are other solutions. There are diplomatic solutions. There are political solutions. There are economic solutions. There are religious solutions. There are artistic solutions. There are military solutions. There are all kinds of solutions. There are scientific solutions. There are technological solutions. There are mathematical solutions. There are sociological solutions. There are anthropological solutions. People have studied and studied and studied and studied and studied until they have studied themselves so much that they know everything that they can and they can do. The people who are in control because they are the most educated, they are the most talented, they have been using their resources correctly. And they aren't going to just give it up to other people. Everyone who has nothing now is upset that everything is controlled by some shadowy figures behind the curtain. You can't be upset about that. Why are you upset about that? You have to become yourself. Even if you are that shadowy figure behind the curtain, you have to become yourself. This is a lesson that not even I want to learn. And yet, I don't have a choice. Who wants to be me? No one wants to be me. Who wants to be that champion called up from the eons before? No one. Why would you? Do you have any idea what I'm up against? Do you have any idea what is against me? I'm here for the thing which hates me most. You. The world. This is my burden. It is my gift. Have solutions for you. Here is one. You cannot change the governments of the world. You will not be able to fight them and win. You cannot win in armed rebellion. You cannot win in conflict. However, you can win if you change your strategy and you come up with a more creative solution. In the empire which controls everything, they are controlled themselves by a single document. They call it a constitution. It is a sacred document to them. It outlaws their mythology, and the very beginning of it says that within this state, their religion and the government cannot challenge each other. This means the government cannot challenge the religion. They are forbidden from preventing people from evolving spiritually. This is why that is your solution. If you take your revolution to the church, you can win. If you take your revolution to the Capitol building, you will be crushed.